Yo guys, what's up? It's your boy CrazyGamer123 bringing you back a new video. In this video, I'm gonna be going downtown to see the St. Patrick's Parade because it was Saturday. This is obviously going up tonight, but today is a Sunday, but we have our St. Patrick's Day today because just commission or something wanted to save business money or something. Didn't want to have it on, so today's actually not. It's just part of this weekend. But anyways, guys, I'm going to be showing you this is my first vlog, so I don't know how it's going to go, so don't judge me. But anyways, guys, so I hope you enjoyed this vlog, right? And I'm going to be showing you the parade, the fireworks tonight, and maybe wherever I go. Right, guys, thanks. See
you. I am walking down to the parade. It starts in like 3 minutes. I will be there in about 2 minutes, I don't know. So I'm not going to be talking during the parade. I'm just going to be showing you what the parade is like. It'll be only for about, it's not like any other parade like in the world. It's only around maybe 15, 20 minutes, that's it. And yeah, that's it. So guys, anyways, I won't be talking, as I said. I'll be just playing music. So yeah, guys, I will see you in.
And who are you? Pretty fair maid, and who are you, me honey? Aye, and who are you, me pretty fair maid, and who are you, me honey? She answered me right modestly, I am me mother's darling. With me to ride, fall the diddle, diary, fall the diddle, ernie-o. Aye, and when you come to me mother's house, when the moon is shining clearly. Aye, and when you come to me mother's house, when the moon is shining clearly. For I'll be there till I let you in, and the villa one shall hear us with me to Raya. Follow the diddle da, diary, follow the diddle, ernie-o. As she took me horse by the bridle and the bit, and she led him to the stable. As she took me horse by the bridle and the bit, and she led him to the stable. Ten is plenty of oats for the soldier's horse to eat it if he's able. With me to Raya, follow the diddle da, diary, follow the diddle, ernie-o. Then she took me by the lily white hand, and she led me to the table. As she took me by the lily white hand, and she led me to the table. Send us plenty of wine for the soldier boy to drink it if he's able. With me to Raya, follow the diddle da, diary, follow the diddle, ernie-o. And then I get up and I made the bed, and I made it nice and easy. How will I get up and I made the bed, and I made it nice and easy. Then I get up and I laid her down, said Nancy, are you able? With me to ride up, all the diddle da, diary, fall the diddle, ernie-o. The break of the day, and the mill wanted to hear us. I'm a dairy lay till the break of the day, and the mill wanted to hear us. Then I arose and put on me clothes, and Nancy, I must leave you. With me to Raya, fall the diddle da, diary, fall the diddle, ernie-o. And when will you return again, and when will we be married? And when will you return again, and when will we be married? When broken shells make Christmas bells, so then will we be married? With me to Raya, follow the diddle da, diary, follow the diddle, ernie-o.
Tim Finnegan lived in Walker Street, a gentle Irish man, mighty odd. He had a brogue so rich and sweet, and a rise in the world, sure he carried a hand. Now you see the sort of a tippler's way, where the love of the liquor for Tim was born. Help him on his work each day, to drop at the crater every morn. Wipe for your nan, I'll dance to your partner, wealth the floor, you'd rather shave. Was the truth, I told you so, there's lots of fun at Finnegan's wake. One morning Tim felt rather full, his head was heavy, which made him shake. Well, he fell off the ladder and broke his skull, and they carried him home a corpse to wake. Well, they wrapped him up in a nice clean sheet, and they laid him out upon the bed. Gallon of porter at his feet, and a nagging of whiskey at his head. Quack for your Nan, I'll dance to your partner, while the Napoleon totter shake. Wasn't the truth, I told you so, there's lots of fun at Finnegan's Wake. His friends assembled at the meal, and Mrs. Finnegan called for lunch. First she bought out tea and cakes, then pipes, tobacco, whiskey, punch. Then Billy O'Brien began to cry, such a nice clean corpse did you ever see? Tim O'Brien, why did you die? At the top of your gums, said Billy McGee. Whack for your Dan, I'll dance to your partner, well, the floor you cut or shake. Wasn't the truth, I told you so, there's lots of fun at Finnegan's Wake. Then Maggie O'Connor took up the job. Ah, Biddy, says she, you're wrong, I'm sure. Then Biddy gave her a belt in the gum, and she left her sprawled out on the floor. Then the war did soon engage, was woman to woman and man to man. Shillelagh law was all the rage, her own eruption soon began. Whack for your Nan, oh, dance to your partner, well, the glory and tonic shake. Wasn't the truth, I told you so, there's lots of fun at Finnegan's Wake. Then Mickey Maloney raised his head, when a nagging of whiskey flew at him. Well, it missed him falling on the bed, all the whiskey scattered over Tim. Well, because he revived, see how he rises. Timothy rising from the dead, send warlock whiskey round like blazes. Son of Jesus, do you think I'm dead? Crack for your Nan, oh, that's the partner, what the glory of tonic shake. Wasn't the truth, I told you so, there's lots of fun at Finnegan's Wake. Crack for your Nan, oh, that's the partner, what the glory of tonic shake. Wasn't the truth, I told you so, there's lots of fun at Finnegan's Wake.
Seagulls are calling, and the wind is in its sail, and she's fast moving out to the sea. On a ship bound for St. John's, 3,000 miles away, a human cargo, me comrades and me. So farewell, green valleys, God keep you the same. If in only my mind you'll be, I'm sailing dark waters to far America. Nevermore my green valleys I'll see. It hurts me to think of the things I left behind, though the famine has blackened the land. And to look now for something that I may never find is a problem that's now close at hand. So farewell, green valleys, God keep you the same. If in only my mind you'll be, I'm sailing dark waters to far America. Nevermore my green valleys I'll see. There's a fever raging, and the wind has died away, and our journey will no longer be. For the plague is a shadow that lingers was night and day. For my thoughts of green valleys I'll see.
The parade, I hope you really enjoyed it. It was actually longer than I expected. A few changes around. I don't really want to put in voices because there was a few bad words said. But yeah, so as you see in the video, the rallying now was loud. I like that. The Scottish music and everything was good. So guys, I will show you the fireworks tonight. And that starts at 7 p.m. So I hope you really enjoyed them. And I will see you.
So guys, I'm going down to the fireworks now. So
yeah, just going down. I'll be here in about 2 minutes. Just left the pub now. And yeah. So guys, I will see you. I don't know if you can really see me, but yeah guys, I hope you really enjoyed the vlog, and if you like this video, please smash that thumbs up, please comment down below, and please subscribe, and I'll see you all in the next video. Oh, one more thing guys, sorry about the lighting, it's just very dark, but anyways, I just need to tell you something. I couldn't really show you the rest of the fires because my storage and my camera. But, so, anyways, guys, happy St. Patrick's Day, and I will see you all in the next video.